So, round one safely negotiated. It's time for round two.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Erzenbacher to break.
He won't want to underhit this shot. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Erzenbacher, 6.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for. Nice position on the black.
1. Eight.
Pace is very important. Nicely onto the colour.
9.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
16.
Playing for the middle pocket. Well, it goes. Half a chance. Brilliant pot. Outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
22.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
23.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Excellent call.
He's cueing extremely well here.
26.
Well, he's taking it on. Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
34.
Well, not perfect position.
36.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pop.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
37. Forty-five. Fifty-two.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
53. Looks good for a colour.
53. 58.
This really is tricky.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 58.
Well, that'll annoy him.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
He's elected to play on here. Just his red needed.
No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
1. Eight.
That could have finished a little better.
9. Seventeen.
Nicely positioned for the red.
24. 25.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Alexander Erschenbacher, 25. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Erschenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The second frame. Xiao Guodong to break.
Very tricky shot coming up.
One.
He'll be playing for the snooker here. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Alexander Erschenbacher, one. Foul and a miss. Alexander Erschenbacher, five.
He's playing on from this position.
Nicely on the blue.
One.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Six.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pop.
He's playing very well here.
Seven.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Nicely done.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Ten.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
What a wonderful pot.
11.
Pace is key.
That's a great pot.
Excellent cueing.
15. Twenty-three.
Lots of power on this shot. Well, that's not ideal. He's not finished in a great position, that's for sure.
26. Alexander Ersenbacher, 26.
This looks safe to me. The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
He's played that poorly.
Pace is critical here.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No problem there.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Seven. Eight. Fifteen.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
16.
This is not easy.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
24.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous shot.
Wonderful shot.
30.
He just needs the red.
Down it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
31.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Great shot.
37.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Pace
is critical here.
46.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
61.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
62.
No real problem here. The yellow is on.
69.
Just the colours remaining.
71.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a top shot.
74.
No more than half a chance here.
78. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
That's a two-frame lead now.